are we? Fiercely patriotic, yes. But how do we best demonstrate that? Not by infringing on the rights and balconies of others, but as most good Americans do in our hearts, with generous spirit and quiet reverence. I respectfully submit that when we display the flag as Mr. Winston has, it flies in the face of the very freedoms for which it stands. Thank you.
Cam, rebuttal?
The last thing I wanted was to create conflict. I was merely trying to boost the morale of the community.
And so you have. Yes.
That's right. I move that the flag stays.
Very well, then. But perhaps we could display it on the north side of the building for the benefit of our Canadian neighbors.
That was my first instinct, but it can't be illuminated at night from that side.
Lighting is a must.
Absolutely.
Let it settle.
People are being hoodwinked. The only reason Cam hung that flag was to get the better of me. He knows I bought the apartment for its view.
No, you bought that apartment because you're free.
Maybe you can have a view from your balcony in Iraq.
Yes. Move to Iraq.
Yes.
Wait! I am just as much an American as every one of you. Perhaps Cam could just tell us how long he intends to display our beautiful flag.
How about until there's world peace?
Oh, that's...
Oh, come on! There's never gonna be world peace!
Maybe there would be world peace if there were more people like Cam. And fewer people like you.
Oh, now, just a second!
Oh, beautiful for spacious skies, for amber waves of rain, for purple mountains' majesty above the fruited plain. America.
All right, what do you want?
Your parking spot.
You make all this stop?
Well, there is the matter of the flag. I can't just take it down now.
All right, so just the roof. I'll even spring for the flagpole.
Everyone. The America we love is one of good neighbors. In order to foster that, I have decided to move my flag to the roof.
Oh, I know.
This will not only serve to mend fences, but it will provide all of Seattle a view of our precious stars and stripes.
Yeah. You've done it again, Cam.
He certainly has.
And in the spirit of reciprocity, I will provide the flagpole. And any necessary lighting.
Credit grabber.
Oh, come on, we're all in agreement here.
Oh, beautiful for spacious skies.
Come on, everybody.
For amber waves of grain.
All right, I'll see you next week.